Hey everybody, I'm Brendan72Mo. Welcome back to Mafia 3, part 53 in this complete series. And last time, we tried to interrogate some of these bitches, but they kept getting away. So this time, let's see if I can't do a little something about that.
In Frisco and I can use...
I'm in... going at you. Hang tight.
We're going to call in the cavalry here. Bring everybody on in, get a refill of ammo, get a car, get the consigliere to come get my money. Whoop, there she is. Hi, baby. There you go. Bye. And, whoa. Quit running me over, bitch. Bitch. Yeah, she is a bitch. You called her a bitch, and that was the truth.
Show me what you
Ran
got.
My ass over. Refill, and then do I have enough for one of them? Yes, I do. Okay. There we go. And then.
See you later.
Thought I called a car. Guess not. What we're gonna do is
I'm in Frisco
block him in with something really fucking heavy. Like that. I love that this is an option. So we'll block that truck in with this. Or we'll block him in with the truck. And hopefully. That'll solve my problem, him getting away. There's a lot of dudes to deal with at these places, so if I can just prevent him from leaving, well, that might solve the problem. Alright, they're always in a little red sports car. There we go. There we go, that should do. That should definitely do. Let's go in this way. What car is trying to start right now? His? Alright, ready? Here we go. I hear a couple of the dudes talking, so I gotta get them dead. That car is still trying to start. You know what? We're just gonna go ahead and interrogate him real quick. Molotov just went by me.
There's something going on there after hours.
Okay.
Whatever it is, Mr. Moreau's trying to keep it real quiet.
Alright. You work for me now. Good night. You firebomb drone ass, it would appear. Screaming ain't gonna make it any better. Not at all. What is that? Is that my truck that's all fucked up? Making that noise? Or is it their cars? I don't know, I guess when I get the truck, I'll find out, won't I? I can't talk to Jack yet, I haven't done enough damage. Yeah, I got another dude to kill. Maybe there'll be some shit there that I can do something with. Alright, let's see if it's my truck making this noise or if it's his car. Definitely his car. So that was one hell of a good plan. Ram the shit out of that thing and just disabled it. He wasn't going nowhere. Gotta remember that from now on. Interrogate, get the big heavy truck. As I celebrate my honking. Hello. You got the police at this party. Huh. But you also got some of that shit I need to destroy. So... So I gotta take a peek here, see these cops leave. No more are gonna show up.
You relax, baby.
Yeah, there's cops here. Shit.
Would you relax, baby?
You relax. It's not you. These women around here go bad all day. I don't know.
I really don't want to deal with the cops.
Listen, baby. Sweetie, let them talk. Our money's just as good as theirs. Never forget, on your worst day, you're twice as good as these stuck-up bitches.
Type up another goddamn cop yourself. Not that one of them.
Go check this out.
Let's see what happens here. Oh shit, 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 shit. There we go. I just wanted to take this dude down. Cause then what I can do is go in here. Which I should be able to sneak in. Yeah. And then, I got their attention, shit. Run, 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 run to the armored car, shit. Shit, 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 I can't get over this fence.
Got a beat on him.
Yep, you got a beat on him. Give me my armored truck! Suspect is now in a big-ass vehicle. I don't know how I'm gonna get away from him in this slow piece of shit, but I'm gonna try. Oh, they got tires. Shit. Why would this not have bulletproof tires? Yeah, this chase is gonna be a little difficult. Unavailable. Shit, what am I gonna do? They're going to be a bit difficult to lose here. They're going to be a lot difficult to lose here. This might be the world's longest police chase. Because, they're not going to stop me. No. Shit. Yeah, they got my tires. I don't have any traction now. Fine, I'll go this way. Oh, my truck's damaged. Shit. No, quit doing that, damn it. Just fucking shoot. Yeah, my truck is a bit fucked.
Violent physical altercation has been reported in Frisco Field. Primary suspect is described as a large colored male.
Shoot! Oh, I'm out of ammo. Fuck. God damn it, how the fuck am I gonna get out of this? My truck's dying. I got all kinds of fucking engine damage, flat tires, shit ton of cops. Can't anybody clear the one level for me? Nope. Yeah, I don't really know what to do here. May as well cut through a parking lot. Won't do me any good, but... Or it might, actually, do me some good. That did damage to me, really? If I get some railroad tracks, I might stand a chance, but... I don't know where those are from here. Let's look and see. Ooh, nowhere. There are no railroad tracks anywhere near. Well, let's keep heading this way. Yeah, they will. Alright, well, that's fine. You send those real police. I knew destroying their fucking literature would be a problem back there. Get out of my way, bitch. Fucking hell. Yeah, I have no idea how I'm gonna lose them. Nice thing is I'm not taking any damage. It's just this truck is dying. Like dead dying. I know there's railroad tracks up this way somewhere. I also got people that work for me right here. So let's see what this does. You guys fight the cops for me. No, you'll get run over by the cops for me. Well, that was helpful. Wasn't really helpful. We're gonna go back around there again. Cause at least they were shooting at the cops. So that was something. Whoa, damn. Stop sign packed punch there. They cannot shoot me in this thing. Move! I'm trying to go this way. He was an awful big bump. Speed bump. Well, shit, will you quit saying that? Don't you have anything else you can say? If you fucking say you got real police incoming one more goddamn time. Can I use grenades and shit on these guys? Well. Alright, back in here to Burt's. We're just gonna stop for a minute and see what happens. Y'all gonna kill all those cops for me? Apparently you are. Okay. Kill him, Nanit! They all dead? He's just unloading them. Whoa, shit. He just unloaded the fucking machine gun in that cop car. Those cops are not dead yet. This is the best way to have a fucking gun battle with the police. Let somebody else fight it for you. Boys, kill these cops, please. Kill the cops. Kill the cops. There we go. Oh, now there's another one up here. Yeah, they are pretty goddamn tough, aren't they? All right, kill that one, and then I can get the fuck out of here. Give me a new car. Give me a new car. Give me a new car. Give me a new car right fucking now. Something fast. That's not the one I meant to get. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Get here. Get here now. 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 Shit. You don't see shit. I also need ammo, but I don't think I have enough money for it. Need to get rid of some dough. Not who I meant to call. Not who I meant to call. Yeah, they're not gonna be able to get in. Shit. Shit, 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 shit. And there's cops right out there.
Appreciate it.
My wheels are out there though. Well, what the fuck am I supposed to do? My car is on top of a cop car. But my boys are killing a bunch of cops for me. Fuck a bunch. What the fuck? Who just shot me? Whoa, they done brought the SWAT van out. Holy shit, I think that's who shot me. Didn't realize that was there. Okay, then. That was fun. Let's try all that again. I lost $1,300. Battle to bay. I do. Thanks, Perk. That was a clusterfuck. Send someone appointment. Me fast car, please. The one I like, please. Thank you.
Sure thing, shit.
I need resupply. And ammo. Done.
Can y'all get in here now that there's a shit ton of cops out there? Come on. Thank you. Oh my god, these people cannot drive, so you can take that.
That's a big help. Show me what
you got. Oh shit, that was funny. Alright, I need one of these. Oh, I don't have enough money. Okay, fuck off. Our business is done.
You know how to find me.
Well, there's one of those tac vests over here anywhere? No. Alright. She's just gonna sit there and spin her wheels. Literally. Alright, now let's go kill some enforcers. What a fuster cluck that was. Well, you know what? You gotta hand it to these Irish. They did not back down. They just kept gunning, dude. We got this fucking SWAT out there. Well, what's this? What is this? Yes. Don't mind if I do. Hold on, what's my best way in? Is this that literature I gotta destroy? What are you doing? Oh. You're just in a pipe. How do I get around that way? Kill all these bastards. Because they do need to die. Are they all inside? Oh, there's a couple of them outside. Oh shit, I just got all of them to come over here. Oh fuck. Oh god damn, this is gonna get ugly. Take out this first one. Like that. Okay, oh they didn't see that? Alright, cool. Maybe we'll just keep doing this for a minute. Come on. Come on. I know you're over there. I just can't see over this fucking trailer. Fuck it. I killed a lot of your boys. A lot. Are you behind the same truck I am?
Gonna feed you to my fucking hogs. Grenade! Got him. Get out of here.
Come back out. Come on. Oh! I shot him in the foot. Oh, shit. All right, what we got here? Thank you. Any more money for me? No, there's a shit ton of stuff I can blow up. There we go, and... There we go! Hell yeah. Now I got some bitches I gotta deal with. A note? Not one of them notes. Come on, Lincoln. No, that's not a note. Okay. Fucking white supremacist piece of shit! Where is this dude? Where the fuck is he? Is there more of them in there? All right, let's go in there. Oh, shit, found him. That. Alright.
What's he gonna do with that?
Oh, no, 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 no. Switchboard operator. Do it.
Cassandra told me to reach out.
There we go.
I certainly appreciate some help with the phones.
Yeah, she gave me a heads up. Whatever you need, consider it done.
Okay, cool.
I just appreciate the chance to help.
So she can't call the cops no more. Alright, so now, talk to... What? Oh, there's still people to kill. Why would I stop? There's still people to kill. Well, there's another dude up there. There's another dude up there. You know what? I think we'll leave it to the next episode. If you enjoyed this one, you know what to do. Hit that like button. Get subscribed if you haven't already. And leave a comment down below. Until next time, I'm Brandon72Mo. And I'll see you in the next video.